Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to be showing you various usages of VCoins and also demonstrate how to obtain your very own coins to participate in the SPOS system. This slide shows the various transactions that we support, and I'll briefly go over the coin flow corresponding to these transactions. So as you can see, minters obtain block rewards, which are then distributed to the people leasing to the minters through a payment transaction, where 0.1 VCoins are destroyed as a transaction fee. This image shows the rest of the coin flow for the rest of the transactions, which are mostly straightforward. One thing to note is that leased coins never change ownership and simply are used to increase the minting average balance. Next, I'm going to show you how to obtain VCoins from an exchange. The two exchanges I'm about to show are KuCoin and Bitfinex. I'm not actually going to buy any VCoins at the moment, but I'll just briefly show you how you would do it. So here on the exchange, once you make an account, you can look at your assets on the top right-hand corner. You can first click Deposits and select the cryptocurrency you would like to deposit. It will show you the wallet address associated with your account for that particular coin. Then to withdraw, you simply click Withdrawal over here and withdraw into your V-Wallet. So over here on the exchange, we search the ticker VSYS. You can enter the amount of VCoins you would like to buy and then enter the amount of Bitcoin you're willing to pay for it. The process is very similar on Bitfinex, so I'll just quickly show you here. Again, search the ticker, VSYS. The demo here shows exactly how it would look with an account. So here you can enter the amount of VCoins you would like to buy and the price in Bitcoin that you're willing to pay for it. So that's it for obtaining coins from exchanges. Thanks a lot for watching, and I hope it was helpful.